blows up his hole soon. I don't want to see him become anyone's lunch. Look how cute he is with his little ears. Maybe he's hungry. Oh, I better bring him some food. Oh my god, that's cuteness. Brought the little guy some food so that he can hurry and close his hole up. His cheeks are all big and chubby. Take it all. There you go. Good job. Oh my god, so cute. Take everything. I'm going to get you some more. So you don't have to come out for a long time. Look at him. He's having a good time. He's getting all the stuff I brought him. Good job, sweetheart. So cute. I give you enough for your whole family. You need more? We'll know when he's ready because he'll close up his little hole. He says, I'm bringing it down to the kids. So cute. Where is he? There he is. Hi, baby. Oh, he says, I'm done. You done? Then I'll take some more. Okay, let me go get some more. Oh my god, look at him put it in his mouth. So cute. That's just cuteness. Oh my god. Hi, little chunks. Oh my god. So cute, I gave him something to eat. Oh, he likes it. I'll come up and get the rest in a minute. Here I come. Come on, little one. I dropped some rice crackers on the ground. I gave it to him and he liked that. Where you go? Come on. I'll get that more. Huh? Much cuteness. Look at his big chubby cheeks. Oh, he's got so much food in his cheeks. Look, I get all of this. Take it down there, my pantry. His little lunch. Look at his little footies. Oh, shoves it all in. Why doesn't it get clear, Dom? Look at his little hands. So cute. Oh, he says, eh, he's sick of that. He says, I got enough of that. Let me see what else. What else is there? Did he take that other stuff? Oh, he didn't like that other stuff.